from all over the world to this country and work hard. And instead of paying fair wages, instead of providing health benefits, instead of giving respect and dignity on the job, this country says, you're criminals. You are not criminals. Immigrants have always made this country a great country. Unless you're a Native American Indian, all of our families came from somewhere. And people who are here today enjoying the rights of citizenship because their grandparents came here, or their great-grandparents came here, or their parents came here, those people have no right to say to those coming here now that you don't belong.